Hi, I'm Roberta Prandi, reporting for Diesel Progress from the Agritechnica show in Hannover, Germany. I'm on the MAN booth. I'm here with Hubert Gossner, recently appointed head of off-road for MAN engines in Nuremberg. And the company just launched a new 9-liter engine for agricultural application, D1556. So, Hubert, would you like to tell our readers something about the new engine?
Yeah. On the Agritechnica 2017, we have, as MAN engines, we have presented a new engine, MAN D1556. This engine is completely new developed as an off-road engine and enables us or ensures now a complete portfolio from 118 kilowatt up to 860 kilowatt. All these engines are available with the EU Stage 5 and Tier 4. Yeah, what is special on the MAN D1556? This engine has its high reliability, high power density, optimal torque and performance profile, and its lowest fuel consumption. And that's it, what this engine makes so special. This engine could be customized in so many ways that every machine is an individual first-class product in the market. So the MAN D1556 is not just an off-road engine, it is an off-road solution.
Okay, I think I just can ask, what was the customer reaction so far here at the show?
Yes, we've got really good feedback for this engine, and we are really proud to announce this engine here in the Agritechnica.
Okay, well, thank you very much to Hubert Gossner, and bye from the Agritechnica show.